How's it going, everybody? Having won 5 consecutive games dating back to last season, the University of Hawai'i football team at 2-0 for the first time since 2009, now locked in on Operation Upset in Westwood. The Rainbow Warriors are back on the road this week, squaring off with UCLA at the Rose Bowl in Pasadena. Now, the Bruins, who pulled off the second biggest comeback in FBS history yesterday, rallied down 34 in the third quarter to beat Texas A&M 45-44. In the win, Blue and Gold did give up 382 yards rushing, though, just a day after UH senior Diosome St. Just ripped off 202 yards in a 41-18 win over Western Carolina. According to Spectrum sports analyst and former UH running back Nate Ilawa, that Rainbow running game is paramount for any chance at a Golden State stunner.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, especially when you're on the road, the run game, you know, should be the thing that kind of, you know, leads everything as far as the offense goes. And they're capable. I mean, Diosome has done this before. The offensive line, I think, is more than well equipped to, you know, have a, you know, premier rushing game, you know. And then, you know, you add John Ursul and some of the pieces back in this week. You know, I think they're going to complement each other. They'll feed off of each other. It's sort of the pick your poison kind of thing. You know, you're going to try to load the box to try to stop Diosome and them. And then at the same time, you know, Brown, you know, making plays himself. And some of those zone reads, you know, he could keep some of those as well. So, I mean, it's one of those things where, you know, I think Diosome, you know, adds that element, you know, to the offense. But I think, you know, that's a credit to the offensive line, of course, you know, but then the scheme as well. You know, I mentioned, you know, you got those receivers out there putting in, you know, a lot of work. It kind of opens up the box a little bit. And then, you know, you give him the ball, you know, he's a hard runner. He's physically imposing, you know, to defenses, and he's tough.
Going to be a tough one for the Bows as UCLA opened as 21.5-point favorites in the game. Kickoff is set for 11 a.m. Hawaii time. The outing will be televised on the Pac-12 Network.